Police visited the KHMH where they saw Raymond Arnold, 28 years, Steve Edor, suffering from multiple gunshot wounds, the right side of his chest, his chin, upper back, and right leg. Initial investigation revealed that Arnold was standing at the corner on Rivera Street, actually, when his attention was drawn to shots being fired in his direction. Then he realized that he was hit. We are still investigating that, and we have no suspects detained for that one.